Fred and Wilma are our two robots in the pharmacy stores. We purchased the robot in 2012. She picks 2,000 packs of medication per day. It can hold up to 30,000 packs at any one time. The robot will read that barcode and will decide where to put it onto the appropriate shelf. And at the point of us sending a message to the robot, it will pick that packet of medicines and it will deliver it either to a station for packing for ward stock requests, or it will deliver it across to, on a conveyor belt, across to the dispensary, into the individual dispensing tray where we will then dispense the item.